We have girls soccer making its first appearance of the season for the play of the week with Redhawks Lauren Thorne and Molly O’Rear combining for the highlight. The ball is loose, but Thorne is able to track it down in the corner. She then puts a great pass towards the net, and O’Rear slides and knocks in the goal into the upper 90. Terrific pass by Thorne, and O’Rear finishes the job with the score. A big-time play by Central.